Hanak, Enoch 23. From there I went to another place, towards the west, unto the extremities of the earth, where I beheld a fire blazing and running along without cessation, which intermitted its course neither by day nor by night, but continued always the same. I inquired, saying, "What is this, which never ceases?" Then Raguel, one of the holy angels who were with me, answered and said, "This blazing fire, which you behold running towards the west, is all the luminaries of heaven."